In this episode, we're going to be installing our SSD.
You're watching IT Pro TV.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for tuning in to more of our hands-on PC build. In this episode, we're going to show you how to get your SSD installed. And here on the bench, we've already got our case, and it's laid to the side here. And what we're going to do is we're going to take off one of the side covers, side panels here, and I'm just going to kind of open it up here. We'll take the side panel off, and we're going to go ahead and be working right here in this area. Now, you could be installing your drives in different locations. You could be using something like one of these 3.5-inch drive sleds with an adapter. This case actually comes with a couple mount positions on the sidewall just under the motherboard where we're going to be installing our SSD. So kind of simple to do this. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to pull out our SSD here. We've got a Crucial 500 gig solid state drive here. We're going to open up the box. I'll just take the cover and put it over to the side here, and go ahead and open this up, and they have a couple of cool little adapters if you need them. We don't really need the extra adapter that's in there, and we don't really need the warranty information for now. I would definitely save that just so you can kind of guarantee that the solid-state drive is going to work. Now, it's really easy to do this. All I'm going to do is just kind of slide this down, and we're going to just set this into this adapter here. And just line up the screw positions here, and it's fairly simple. You're just going to go ahead and we're going to take some of the screws that came with the case. And by the way, if you happen to see us install the motherboard, these are the same screws for the motherboard. They give you so many for the motherboard, and then they give you so many for four extra, if you will, for your 2.5-inch solid state drive. And we'll go ahead and just kind of tighten that screw down. So not too big of a deal here. We're going to do the same thing all the way around. We'll get the second one in place here, and I'm going to kind of put that down and make it a little bit simpler for myself. These screws can be a pain sometimes, and they definitely want to fall off. So again, we're just going to put them in like this, screw them down, and there we go. And very, very simplistic, nothing too crazy here on this one. Now that they're lined up, hopefully they won't give such a hard time here. And then once we get all of these screwed in, it's just gonna be a matter of placing that back in its original position on the side of the case. And there's really not too much more to it after that. So there's their last one. I'm gonna go ahead and kind of repeat the process the same way, make it a little bit easier for me. Again, sometimes these screws can be a little bit of a pain, but for the most part, not too bad. Now from here, we've got this in our sled and it's ready to go. Now it's just really nothing more than finding the position based on where our cables are gonna go. And we're gonna have a session where, an episode where we actually put the cables all at the same time. We tighten down the cables. And I'm just putting this on top of that mount position and sliding it down. And then it's just nothing more than putting back your case and your cover on the side of the case. We lock this back into place and we tighten this back down, tighten that one down, and well, there you have it. That's very easy. Keep in mind that your case might be just a little bit different, so you might actually be using these adapters to install inside of a 2.5-inch adapter in a 3.5-inch drive and slide it right in the 3.5-inch drive bay. But other than that, that's how you install your SSD.
Thank you for watching IT Pro TV.